A unique alternatively fueled passenger bus made its debut on the Ohio State University campus today.
Hydrogen fueled with zero emissions. The bus will take students around campus without using gas, and its only byproduct is water. NBC4's Rick Reitzel got on the bus and took a tour.
Today is the maiden voyage for this hydrogen-fueled bus, kicking off a one-year demonstration project here on OSU's campus.
I think it's a great technology and really important for the future, so happy to see it here and looking forward to taking a ride.
OSU's president Michael Drake was the first one to hop on the hydrogen-fueled bus.
So the nice thing about this bus here, you can almost drop it in your fleet.
The ride from this all-electric vehicle powered by hydrogen is responsive and quiet. An errant student hopped on during the tour, and President Drake didn't miss a beat promoting it.
So we're riding on a hydrogen fuel cell vehicle that it's a hybrid for one, and it uses hydrogen as its main energy source.
Hydrogen fuel cells have been around for a long time, and outside of space missions, I asked why it hasn't been mass-produced for vehicles.
Just taken a while to get the economics and the reliability to a point where it's ready for transportation applications, but it's ready.
It produces zero emissions, a few drops of water.
Experts say Ohio is the third largest producer of hydrogen fuel cell technology.
If we can decrease pollution as we're taking people around safely and effectively, that's a great thing.
This bus can travel up to 200 miles between Phillips and will be here on OSU's campus for a year. In Columbus, Rick Reitzel, NBC4.